you block and happen to input something, and also while you get hit. If you take a hit and you happen to be doing an action while you take a hit, it might not sound like an issue, like, oh, but you're already getting hit. But when you have passive poise and you get hit by something during your passive poise, it can be problematic. Think the host is cheating. Well, someone is. You guys know the drill, right? Doing it too fast. Maybe I should do it on mid-roll. The dragon got the assist. But, you know, for the same reason I find the sight ugly, I really like how the sight plays, and I feel the same way about dual cats. They're so good. I really like how they play, honestly. They have, like, so many good attacks. I think we could one-shot him, but... These guys have no HP. Oh, there you are. Oh, I forgot to drink that. That was weird. We ducked under it without triggering the thing. Okay. Same region buff. Let's do one of our own. Insane, dude. The rock freaking stunned me, and then I got Goomba stomped out of the rock. That was just a weird sequence. Charge it up. Good shot. Nice. Oh, and the knight is here. Damn. Oh. Dude, the knight is destroying this guy. And not just the knight. Phantom was helping too. Mr. Smiley. He has the perfect build for his name. What a baller. Just look at him go. I'm kind of in the way here. I'm the one. This guy is just fucking. He's going at it. Oh my god, you laggy fuck. The pain train, dude. It just sneaked up on them, and that's it. I think he does no damage. Oh no. Well. The blue was not invited. I did not know there was a third person.